and Jill. The war is over. Everyone's real happy. As for me...
That sword represents our family's honor.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Where did you go? Zack here.
It's been a while, Zack.
Sephiroth!
Come to Lazard's room.
All right.
these off.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode.
Ah!
Activating combat mode. Combat mode.
I'm Zach. What's your name? Oh, hold on a second. Oh, hey, Tsung. I'm a little busy, so I'll be a little late.
Behind you?
Yeah, Tsung!
Are you done being busy?
Warm-up's over!
Is this the end?
Bringing out the big guns!
Conflict resolved.
The end.
Entering combat mode.
Out enemies with one blow. Now, do it. One blow, all right?
I could use a demo. Fine, let's do this. Yes, Got it in one blow.
That one was too weak. Now, again. Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Thank you. Prove yourself.
Prove your honor.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
The training room is currently being used for top secret research. Hence, entry is strictly prohibited. It is off limits, even for you, Mr. Soldier. But I, being the coward that I am, cannot muster the courage to enforce this prohibition. Thus, whether to enter or not will be up to you and your conscience.
Ah, there you are. Now, let us begin the experiment.
Huh? Experiment? Me?
Never mind. Just make your way to the training room.
Not without knowing what for.
You wouldn't understand it if I told you anyway. But I want to verify the virtual data gathered from a soldier operative's combat results. You are going to help me validate my data by participating in a simulated combat scenario. Now, my precious virtual data, defeat this sample and prove my greatness to the entire world.
Did you say something?
No, nothing. Now we begin.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Right there. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
No, this can't be. With the settings off again.
Or maybe I'm just playing better than your data?
To make such a bold claim. You need to provide more solid data. Fight this next monster and prove your superiority to me. Against these new settings, you will be...
Say again?
Oh, nothing. Now, let's begin.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
This is impossible. Were the settings off yet again?
You see? That's what Soldier can do.
Second-rate soldier, maybe. No, third-rate. If you truly are first-rate, then fight my next data. Prove to me that you can win. Not everyone can become an elite warrior like Sephiroth.
Huh? What?
Oh, nothing. Now, let's begin.
Activating combat mode.
Ah!
resolved.
Oh yeah!
Magnificent. It appears that you have the talent to become a fine study sample.
Not really a talent I want.
You should be proud. Samples like you only appear every 2 years or so.
Yay?
By the by, I have an extra special program you can fight. Interested?
Extra special program?
Some data I designed on a lark that displays power inconceivable in reality.
Professor Hojo, you can't possibly mean to use that data on a human.
Not that one. It's way too dangerous.
It would be a worthy opponent for a first-rate operative. Such as yourself.
Hey, I'm warning you. Don't do this. That program is way too dangerous.
I agree. It may cost you your life. I'm not exaggerating.
You are indeed a sample worthy of my attention. You need not worry. I will see to it that your remains contribute greatly to science. Now, my precious virtual data, prove my greatness to the entire world! Most unexpected. Wait. I formulated a new hypothesis.
You were saying something about my remains?
Yes. My knowledge, ability, and inspiration have forged a new path. You and I will share a special relationship.
Did you hear me?
Yes.
You...
Unbelievable! A human being beat that data? That's impossible, even for Soldier. Could it be a bug in the emulator?
I didn't think anyone could beat that program. You must be some kind of monster. No, something even more terrifying.